Wars. And do you stand a chance against their band of bees and bats out to cut your space journey short? Fire on these out-of-this-world insects for points, while avoiding Galaga's tractor beam that pulls you in and forces you to call up more ships. Free the captured ship for double the firepower against this formidable foe. Be cunning and clever, and you can be victorious against Galaga.
All right, Chris and Mike, who's going to play Galaga? Mike's going to play Galaga. Okay, I'm going to give you just a little bit of advice, and Andrews, you might want to listen to this too. As crazy as it sounds, when you only have 50 seconds to play this game, if you let your fighter get captured,